Said I got my money, I'm putting floors down. Try to say I'm a dog and that I go around. But little baby don't know me, she is a whole clown. Riding around in a Rami, I'm zooming through the town. Said I got my money, I'm putting floors down. Try to say I'm a dog and that I go around. But little baby don't know me, she is a whole clown.
Hey guys, Jasmine here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to Jazzy Got Kicks. And for today's sneaker review, I know you already see them sitting on the side of me, but for today's sneaker review, I'll be reviewing the So-So Def X Yuen 33 High collab. These just released Friday, September 25th, 2020, and these shoes were created to celebrate the life and legacy of Jermaine Dupri. As you guys know, he is the founder and or CEO of So-So Def Records. So enough of the chit-chat, enough of the rada-rada, let's get right into it. Starting with, of course, the box. Yes, I know the sneakers are already out, but I still want to show you guys the box because we did get a box change. So we have this nice all-white box. On top of our lid, it has our So-So Def Records logo. And on the front of the box, you have your size, color, barcode, and all that good stuff. And the color on this pair reads white, black, and red. Simple. Now, as you guys can see, I've already done the liberty of taking the sneakers out of the box so we can get this box out of the way. And as for tissue paper, guys, we didn't get any decorative tissue paper. We have the standard basic tissue paper that comes with all Yuen sneakers. It is our white tissue paper that is covered in blue logos, which is Patrick Ewing's number 33. The silhouette of Patrick Ewing dunking, his signature, and the Yuen with the basketball and his signature across it. Now, I do wish that the tissue paper would have been decorative due to the fact that this is a collab sneaker. I would have loved to see the So-So Def Records logo on the tissue paper. Or if we weren't going to get this on the tissue paper, then what they could have done was change the color of the logos. Kept the tissue paper white, but made the logos black and red to go with the colorway of the sneaker. I think that would have been a nice touch, but they kept it basic, so we're not going to dwell on this any longer. You guys are here to see the sneakers. So here are the So-So Def X Yuen 33 High collab. A lot to talk about with these guys, so I'm not going to waste you guys' time. We're going to get right into it. A little side by side real quick though. All right, so I'm gonna put our right shoe down and we're gonna start with our left shoe. And let me get a little up close and personal while we get into our details. So as I mentioned, this shoe was created to celebrate the career of Jermaine Dupri, again the founder and or CEO of So-So Def Records. Now, normally right here, we would have Patrick Ewing's signature, but instead, we have Jermaine Dupri's signature. Right here on the side of our shoe. And on the back of our heel, it says So-So, pretty much shortened for So-So Def. It just puts So-So here on our left heel. And on our right shoe, on our right back heel, we have Yuen. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Why is Yuen backwards? Well, I'm going to let you know right now. So, the whole reason why Yuen is backwards right here on the back is due to the fact that it pays tribute to Crisscross. As you guys know, Jermaine Dupri discovered Crisscross. So, this is backwards because on Crisscross's debut album, they actually wore a pair of 33 High Yuens with backwards clothes. So this is just a nice little tribute to them on our heel. And for our uppers, as you guys can see, we have this nice white tumbled leather upper with our red and black accents. We have black right here that's holding our laces in place. We have our red on the back of the tongue. We also have our red right here, this nice little Velcro right here that's going behind our white buckle. We also have red down here on our midsole. And we have black for the soles of the sneaker. And actually, the colorway of these were inspired by Atlanta's pro football team. And as you guys can see, the So-So Def Records logo makes an appearance once more on the tongue. So, as always, when you get a pair of Ewins, it does always come with this nice blue card right here. And it also always comes with our basketball hang tag that has Ewan's number 33 and his signature. So if you guys have never owned a pair of Ewan's or seen a pair of Ewan's and you don't know what this card says, I'm going to read it for you guys right now. It says, this basketball shoe was designed in 1989 with the assistance of Patrick Ewan and meets the This basketball shoe was designed in 1989 with the assistant of Patrick Ewing and meets the exacting requirements of professional basketball. The finest material available has been selected to ensure that all comfort and performance features are maintained for the life of the shoe. And then also on the side here, it shows you pretty much all the details that are, you know, that were made when making the shoe. So it shows you the details that include the lace locks, the heavily padded tongue, the collar reinforcer, all that good stuff, the heel stabilizer, extra heel support, all that can be found on the inside of this card, which I think is super dope. Super, super cool. Due to the fact that this was a collab, I would have liked if maybe we would have got a card about Jermaine Dupri. I think that would have been super cool. Like, just a little change due to the fact that it is a collab. So, like, a little card that has maybe how Jermaine Dupri got started, what led him to creating So-So Def Records. But instead, we got our standard one, which, of course, isn't bad because this comes with every pair of Ewan's anyway. Put that back inside. So, yeah, overall, guys, this is once again another dope collab with Ewan. Like, this is another dope collab from Ewan and his team. Every time they do collabs, they come out dope. They always do collabs right. From the Death Row collab to the Fabulous collab to the 2 Chainz, the Big Pun, the Rick Ross collab, they always come out super dope, super fire, and super creative. The colorways are always nice and simple, nothing too over the top. And they're definitely great to own if you want to start collecting Ewan's. I don't have every collab. As you guys know, I do have the Death Row collab, which I did a review on this channel. Then I have like the Fabulous collab, also did a review of those on this channel. I have the Rick Ross collab, the 2 Chainz collab. Now I got the So-So Def collab. I don't have Big Pun's collab yet, but that's coming soon. And of course, if I get those, I'll do a review on those as well, because those are super dope. A real vibrant color. Like, if you guys haven't seen it, you should Google it. You should look at some images. It's really nice. So yeah, like I said, I love these. Can't wait to rock these. This is another dope collab. And I highly recommend you guys to go out there and get a pair of Ewan's. They're super affordable. You won't break your pockets trying to buy these. So go out there and get yourself a pair of Ewan's. Even if it's not a collab, get a regular pair of Ewan's. Again, won't break your pockets. So yeah, that pretty much wraps up this review. Please leave your thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. How do you feel about the So-So Def X Ewan 33 High collab? Do you like these? Are you thinking about copping them for yourself? Of course, if I see your comment down below, I will respond so we can get a discussion going. So until my next sneaker review, please be sure to follow me on Instagram, which is @_JazzyMonet_, and my business page, which is @BedsideFinesse_INC. So until next time, peace and blessings. Keep the kick game strong. Said we turn in the backseat, running up these bands like a track meet. Like, hustle for the bag like an athlete. Like an athlete. If little baby just wanted, she gonna show me. Wait. Said we chillin' in the backseat, running up these bands like a track meet. Like a track meet. When you hustle for the bag like an athlete. If little baby just wanted, she gonna show me. Said I got all my money, I'm putting floors down.